I thought it was like broken for a second there. I would have been sick. Hey, it even put me in the right spot. Sweet. I thought for sure it didn't save there. Alright. Hey, let's go. Alright, I'm a little spooked. It's very cloudy. Oh, we're outside. Ooh. That's good. How are you still here? Couldn't he have found someone else at this point? Like that guy? Jesus. Oh, man. What was that? I have no idea. Oh my god, this is like kind of spooky. I don't like this. What do you mean run? I don't need to run. I don't know what I'm running from. I'm spooked. Where? I don't want to go back. I don't want to go back. Shit. There's nothing here. Oh my god. Is there a window? He's playing basketball. What is he doing? He's playing basketball by himself and losing. Fuck. Wait, what disturbs you more than anything? What are you talking about? Let's go this way. Do you have anything? No. Don't love the sounds I'm hearing. Do not love the sounds I am hearing. A lot of different ones. That's where I started, so at least we're making progress. Is it from this game? Or is it like something else? Nothing. Mmm. Oh my god, this is such bad news. This is such bad news. Let's just... Oh. Well, if it's like really disturbing, just like purge him. It's fine. I didn't read that fast. What are you talking about? I'm a fast reader. I'm really fast. I'm a speedrunner. What do you expect? Oh my god.
Helios. I would like to kill him.
Oh, not those two guys again. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. I can't see shit. Two naked dudes with fucking knives right there. You can't play basketball when it's like that. What are you doing? Let me through! Let me through! We got this. I don't think so, Jewish sailor. It's just a meme. Memes are strange beasts. Okay. Let's see what's up. Yeah, you can message me about it.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Wow. He seems like to have it together too. I trust that guy. Anything? No. This is about what I expected. Wow, things went really bad in this area. Jeez. Maybe I can, maybe this is the radio. Sweet. Is he not talking?
Do me a favor and die here, Park.
What a dick. Yeah, I know. What an... Oh, that guy. He's such a jerk. Where did he even go? Oh, not this guy. This guy is no bueno. We're still fine. Not too bad. There wasn't anything too terrible in that area. Laggity, laggity, lag. Hey, that's the priest guy or whatever. Wait, where do I go?
Another poor soul. Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
It's so weird. Wait, why did I open this so fast? I should join the finger painting. I'm not gonna do that.
Oh god, one of them's coming. It's not even human anymore.
Why?
Block it. Shut it in.
Oh, you assholes. I wonder where this. I wonder what's gonna happen to this guy. Like, he doesn't make it. Well, maybe he does. I don't know. I'd be pretty surprised if this guy made it. Pretty surprised. Shit's going down. Something's chasing us. Something is chasing us. I don't know what it is. It's probably that really fat guy. Let's not mess with the really fat guy. Let's just keep going. Yeah, it's the fat guy. Oh, okay, this way. Whoa. Weird. Awesome. This is Whistleblower. That doesn't make any sense. I played through Outlast, I don't know, just a couple days ago, and I really enjoyed it. So I knew I wanted to give this a shot. Do amazing with spooky games, but you know, that's the fun in them, I guess. And this one's, like, reasonably fair with how it scares you most of the time. Wait, what happened to Aqua Shell? She can just watch, it's not a big deal. You have got to be kidding me. All right, let's go this way. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. That's so gross. We're just gonna... Oh my god. We have to go this way. Alright, so that switch did something for us. What did it do? Gotta be something over here. Like, yeah, there we go. Ah, wait, that was stupid. Why did I do that? Fuck. Alright, what did he have to say? I thought I just turned the electricity off. I don't get it. Like, did I? Oh man. Don't spook me. I knew it! Alright, we're fine. Wow, he's really fucking close here. Yeah, good wreck. Let's go this way, there's light. There's light this way. Wait, no. I don't think he's chasing us. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. No, 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 not that, no, no. Go back up. Okay. locked. I don't know where to go. This way. Wow. Definitely a sea dragon. Yeah, totally. Let's go this way. That didn't at least jump scare me, which is good. I'm improving. I don't get spooked easily anymore. I'm fucking manly as hell. Jump. Oh no. Damn. We had a good handle on that shit too, dude. Area. Oh my god, I don't like these small corridors. What am I scared of? I'm scared of that guy. That guy. We don't like that guy. Wait, that's a dead guy. Oh shit. Thanks for the tip. Where did you go?
kill the rats!
He's here!
Inside the walls! Kill him!
What? Alright, let's do batteries right now. We're gonna need them. Thanks. Man, batteries are so nice in this game. They're always right where I need them. I probably have to move that, but let's look over here first. I'm a little spooked. I PB'd. I PB'd by like 10 seconds. Alright, a little scared, I probably have to move it even more. A little scared, guys. I don't like the prospect of this. Any of it, really. All of it is bad news.
There's a leak pissing down on us.
This is so weird. This is so weird. Oh my god. Oh no, dude.
There he is. What do you think? We agree.
Shit. Ah, what the fuck?
No.
Alright, we're gonna juke him out. No, wait, we're not gonna juke him out. Alright, we're gonna go this way. We probably have to go through the door. Let's go to the left. Perfect, okay. Wait, 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 we don't want to go down. We don't want to go downstairs. Oh, dude, we don't want to go down here. This is the bad floor. Holy fuck, I'm actually scared. Oh my god. Wait, this is the really, really gross part. Okay. Alright. We might have to see puppies. Do you guys want puppies? Do you guys want puppies for this part? I will watch it. I will watch it, but you guys shouldn't watch it because this is really bad. I don't want to look at this. I know what it is. Oh, God. Oh, that's so gross. Holy fuck. What do you even say about this? Oh my god. Do not fucking spook me, you bastard. Do not spook me in this room. This is gonna be so bad. So soon? Oh, no fucking way. Oh man, this is gonna be so bad. Alright, we're gonna be fine, Trust. This is gonna be so bad, dude. I'm so scared. Okay. I know you ran this way. I'm so fucking scared. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah, you better be frightened because this is fucking terrifying. We're gonna run out of fucking batteries, and then we're really, like, I'm gonna shit my pants if we run out of batteries, so I'm just saying. Okay. Oh my god. I'm terrified. Okay. Oh my god. We have to make a decision.
Die.
What? Is that him?
I can feel that emptiness inside.
We have to go. We have to run. Oh my god! Okay. No, wrong way, you fucking idiot! Okay, we're fine. Go. Just keep going. No, go away. Oh my god, this guy's so weird. Ah! Thank you. Oh. No! You've got to be kidding me. He's still following me? Oh my god, what a shithead. Oh. I don't have any fucking batteries and we're like limping. Oh.
These lunatics see it.
I can't see shit. We're so dead. Oh my god, we're so dead.
This place can see into your mind.
No! That's not fair. Fuck. Okay. No, closing the door. This has to be the right way. Alright, let's hide. Hey, what's up, Hypothetical? How's it going, man?
My love's armor. Darling.
Whoa!
Can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again.
Open it right now. Open it. Smash his face.
Here we go.
Wait, no. I think this part's bad. I don't think. No. I don't. No. Don't do anything. I'm
vulgar. And I want to say.
Oh god, this is the puppy's fault. Don't look at the screen. Don't look at the screen.
But after the ceremony, I made another woman of you. I promise. Be a different man. I want a family. A legacy.
I can't alt-tab because I crashed it last time I alt-tabbed.
I'll never. Anything happened to our children. Not like.
I don't know. I don't want to watch. But I have to watch.
I have to wait here. I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. You, darling. This will help you.
I don't want this. No. Oh.
I need you to try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering.
Oh my god.
But you really need to make an
effort. No. No.
No. I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody.
All right. Just everybody, it's probably gonna be really bad. So just, like, be really scared.
All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the worn, delicate bits.
No.
No.
No. Oh god. Oh Jesus. No.
You're going to be beautiful.
No. Oh, man.
Has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long.
Oh, my God. I can't. I don't know.
Cut away everything vulgar. Soft place to welcome my seed. Grow our family. The incision.
No.
And the
no, please no.
Birthing is never easy.
No! I can't look. It's no! Oh my god. Thank you so fucking much, dude. Oh my god. What a fucking bro. Oh my god. He just saved us so hard. We're just gonna bolt the other direction, whichever direction he goes. Fuck, we're gonna move too slow. He'll catch us if we don't hide.
Darling, let's not be ridiculous. Come out and let's talk about it.
Run as fast as you can. Just hobble, please. Ugh. Jump, you fucker. Oh my god. Not like this. My guy, I don't know. He's Did you see me? Did you see me? Did you see me? Okay, good. He didn't see me. Fuck, bad idea. We gotta juke him. Jukes. Oh shit. Keep hobbling until we hear the music. Alright, now we go. Now we go. How did I miss this door? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Okay. Close it. Yeah, you're jumping. You're jumping. Yeah, I did, Adam. Jesus. That was really unsettling. At least our penis is okay. I like how we hobble. Thank you. We made it out of there. Our leg is a little fucked up, but our penis is all right. So I think we'll take that as a net positive. There's gonna be, ooh, what you doing? Wow. Wait, this is that dude's place? He hangs in this area? Oh my god, this is disgusting. Are you fucking kidding me? He's still following me? There's the most persistent, like, bad guys in this, I swear to god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Dude, do not scare me. That's the key? Holy fuck. We can't juke him. We can't juke him. We're too slow. We just...
Judgment.
Juked! I think we have to hide here and then bolt out of here when he's not looking. I think that's our only solution. I did close the door, but it didn't make much of a difference. He doesn't seem to be in here anymore, unless he's like right next to me, in which case it's really bad. Oh my god, where the fuck is he? This is a dead end. This is a dead end. Okay. Hey, thanks, Josh. That's really nice to say. What is the door we need to get through? I don't remember. I think it's on the other side of this. Hobble. Get up there. Oh, thank you. Okay. Don't be here. Be somewhere else. What needed the key? What needed the key? This needed the key. You better lock the door. No! No, we were so close.
One more. I tried, and I tried,
You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Oh. No.
Heavier than you look.
Don't look at him.
If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary.
No, don't look at him. Don't look at him. God. Oh.
Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling.
Wiggle! Wiggle!
We could have been beautiful.
We made it. We did it. Let's get out of here. Damn. That was a trip. That was a trip. All right. Shit went down. Hey, do you guys think I can beat this in one sitting? Like, how much more are we gonna go? Not much left, all right.
I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
Not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Hey, I remember him. The doctor. So we're like almost at the end of so they're like crossing timelines right now. I probably look crazy. I mean, I'm naked with a fucked up leg. Mm-hmm, yeah, mm-hmm, yep. Read that. Okay. Let's reload. Wait, can I go this way? At least I know for sure you died. You were a bastard. Oh, please not. Wrong way? I guess going towards the light is always the best decision, because if you don't have light, you would go there anyway. I wonder if we'll see the preacher guy again as we get more towards the top. I'm not gonna teabag the dock. I don't remember this hallway. Bad stuff happened here. Man, like all these rooms. What is this music? There's so many places I can go. Oh, man.
Mr. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Help me up.
What? No! Yes! I don't think he makes it. I don't think he makes it. I hope he makes it. He deserves it. Come on. He's naked as hell. There's no way he doesn't get wrecked by something. Please make it, dude. Please. You have gone through so fucking much. You gotta get out of this fucking place. You gotta get out of this place. You can do it. You're the one who makes it, man. You're the one who fucking makes it. Let's do this. We got this shit. Please. Let this guy survive. Get in. Actually controlling right now? Dude, he fucking made it! That's what I'm talking about! He actually survived that shit! What a fucking beast!
You press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?
Yeah. Yeah. Lisa. Oh, Lisa. Well, that's fun. That's a good game. I like these Outlast games a lot. I'm so glad he fucking made it. Oh yeah! And that fucking host, somebody, the ghost is still alive. Whatever, that's fine. At least we survived. We did that shit. We did it! Lisa! Sorry,